After my article, The Four Wings of Sand Island, was published to wide acclaim, I grew bolder. Here was a profile view of the base commander, the emperor of this base.
Don't. He's in a bad mood today. If he catches you, he'll have your head.
What happened?
The Ark Bird.
Huh?
The white bird in outer space, with Yuktabania outclassing us in firepower. It was the president's one trump card in the peace negotiations. And now, it's fallen right out of our hands.
So you're saying we don't know how long the war will drag on? The Ark Bird. A superweapon capable of attacking from space, far beyond the reach of the enemy. Its power generator was destroyed by explosives planted inside a supply shipment launched from Earth. Once again, the balance of power had tipped toward Yuktabania.
That's a fucking shame!
Our army is finally ready to conduct a large-scale counterattack against Yuktabania. If we succeed, we'll never have to face the humiliation of those Yuks trampling on our homeland again. The goal of this operation is simple. To invade and occupy the Yuktabanian mainland.
We're going to conduct a large-scale amphibious assault against Yuktabania on the Bostok Peninsula. This mission will be called Operation Footprint. The landing force will be selected from the 1st and 2nd Ocean Army Battalions. They will be divided into four companies, A, B, C, and D, and transported to the area via landing craft. Upon landing, each division will fan out and destroy the enemy bases scattered throughout the area, then rendezvous and reform into a single large force unit to assault the final target, the fortress. The Yuktabanian defense positions along the coast are tightly dug in, and we have concluded that air attacks alone will not be enough to destroy them. Therefore, Operation Footprint will be a synchronized air and ground attack to neutralize these positions. It is critical that you follow the specific targeting instructions of the ground commander to maximize the effects of your attacks. We are expecting poor weather conditions and fierce resistance from the Yuktabanian defense forces. The fortress is protected by pillboxes and a defensive wall. Provide close air support for the ground forces and get as many soldiers as possible inside.
I'll do what I can!
I wish you the best of luck in battle.
I don't like that guy. I don't know what it is. Do I get any new planes? Is that a warthog? Oh wait, that's the falcon. Fulcrum. Huh. Wait, can I buy, what's that? Can I buy upgrade parts? Not upgrade parts. Other parts for my plane, but I'm like, nah.
Captain,
are we launched?
Warthog, launch!
Let's go! The Hornet! Demon soar through the dark skies, fear and death trails its shadow.
Fuck! Fuck! Cleared for takeoff.
Let's get it! Woo! Whee! Oh god.
Blaze, altitude restrictions.
That's just funny, he just nosed it. The peninsula Yuktabania. Damn, I'm invading them already? Here we go.
Terry, got something I need to tell you.
The enemy's right in front of us, Scott. Save it for later.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Huh?
Later then.
The four companies will now land at their designated beachheads. Commence close air support.
This is Company D. We're almost at the beach.
Enemy facility confirmed destroyed.
Go! Move forward! You're almost there. That's it! Row! Keep rowing!
To hell with this war.
This is Company A. Landing successful. Deploy the armored vehicles now!
Move! Move! Land already! Hit that beach and start running! There's no time to kiss the ground!
Stop them at the water's edge!
Hide anywhere you can!
Enemy forces appear to have landed.
Weapons.
We're getting shot at from everywhere!
Get him!
Calm down. Check the direction of the incoming fire.
Damn it, the enemy's destroying our position!
Show me what we're made of!
Landing confirmed. Continue.
Goddamn helicopter!
Top cover for the armored vehicles.
This is Company B. Our attack's getting held up by fierce fire from the bunkers. Halt the enemy fire with an airstrike. We'll charge in at the same time.
Hurry to the designated area and provide close air support. Activate your radar map to check location.
Is the attack target confirmed, kid?
Yeah, I think.
Roger.
The trick will be to
match
our timing with the ground forces.
Huh?
The bunkers are extremely tough. Our weapons alone won't suffice.
Bunkers opening fire again! Retreat! Retreat! We're requesting close air support against the remaining bunkers. Thanks for the air support.
On the way!
I knew I should have transferred out of here.
Save the whining for later. Our target's still ahead of us. Why did the Vanguard force just stop?
This is Company C. We've got our hands full with resistance from enemy bunkers. Requesting airstrike. We'll give them a piece of our mind while they're busy with your fire.
Damn, it's like they're plowing the ground with bullets. Don't get hit, Terry. I still got something I gotta tell you.
I know, messenger boy. You hit in there too.
Safety bunkers remaining.
Where are they at?
Attention, overhead aircraft. This is the ground forces. Make sure you don't drop any bombs on us. Roger, we trust you.
This operation is pointless. These guys are just gonna storm in, head on, following orders. That's how war is fought. That's why I hate it.
Woo!
How could the president authorize an escalation of the war like this? This is insane! We'll get bogged down in this forever. Hey, that Mr. Cargo guy was the president, right? Man, I thought I could believe in him back then. I had no idea he was such a wuss.
No, he's not.
Fox 2!
We can hold our own against their ground forces, but we're helpless against their air support.
Fox 2!
Get him! Get him! No!
Missile hit!
Edge, Fox 2!
Get reinforcements!
Squad, what's your status?
Those Uke bastards are blocking our course.
Come on, come on.
Radar lock! Blaze, Fox 2! Missile hit!
Kid just bagged one!
This is Second Squad! We're taking heavy damage from air attacks!
Retreat! Maintain your current positions and
retreat! Are the pilots
on the way.
Don't shoot yet, they'll spot us.
The captain's missile hit the target.
Drive back the Ocean. Visibility's low. Stay alert. The attack can come from anywhere.
Retreat. So what can we do? We'll be wiped out if we stay here.
We're too slow. They're gonna get us.
Retreat. Realign the forces.
Requesting air bombardment.
Where? There.
Enemy amphibious force has begun advancing.
Blaze, Fox 2.
Barrage of gunfire coming from the bunkers. Retreat! The tables have completely turned.
I'm aware of the situation. I'm sending tanks your way. Locked on! Just do what you were trained to do, and you can win this. Bandits in gun range.
Damn it!
Fox 2! Missile hit! Go! Go! Don't fall behind!
A fortress? I didn't learn anything in training about capturing a fortress. Now we're the ones in their crosshairs!
Fuck these guys! Die already, man! There we go.
That's the only way! We have to go!
We'll be alright now. Continue the advance.
Alright, commence fire!
Pretty good. Keep it up! This is Company D. I have a favor to ask. Could you bomb our monster of a captain from the air for us?
Huh?
This is Spin Squad. We captured the position.
Great! I'll send you the coordinate. Duh!
Oh.
This is Corporal Powers of Company A. Even from a bomb, you can tell we're the best unit, right?
Sure!
Yeah! Keep watching, because we're just getting started. Company A, forward!
The area is secured. Thanks for the support.
It's kinda nice to have friends down below.
Three bunkers remaining.
Warning! You're being spiked by enemy radar!
I'm sending reinforcements now! You've got to hold them off!
I guess no more bunkers. It's me blowing up planes right now. Get back here! Coward!
Before they're ready.
Blaze, Fox 2!
Enemy tank at 5 o'clock. Range 800.
Bandits in gun range. Attacker shot down.
Requesting immediate close air support. Company C and D will begin their assault after bomb impact from the airstrike.
Did you know? My older brother's down there.
What? You should have told me that earlier, you moron. Where is he?
I don't know. They all look the same.
Companies A and B currently engaging enemy bunker. We're getting surrounded, dammit!
We're going to advance further. We haven't reached the front line yet.
We can't penetrate the enemy lines any deeper. It's too dangerous.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Bandit, shot down.
Run!
Be careful. This might be some kind of trap.
Missile hit. Special weapons fire running low.
Get past here! Victory's just a hair away!
Don't worry, I can evade this one.
Report damage status.
Fire!
He's finally made it to our mainland, huh? The pillboxes are getting smashed by those air attacks! This isn't looking good!
Stop! Oh, shit!
Give it your best. You'll do fine. We will prevail. Radar lock. No special weapons fire remaining.
Enemy tanks have landed. This is nuts. What are they thinking? Enemy landing confirmed. Request permission to fire.
Captain's missile hit the target.
platoon. Have them attack the flank.
Roger. If you think this is the right time for it.
Is this it? You sure we're on the correct attack route?
Request new orders. No, not from our captain, from Company B.
I see them. Claymores!
Target hit!
Roger, Captain.
Board up!
What's happening? Report status!
Oh, I'm out of missiles.
We're closing in on the bunker!
Fox 2!
Blaze, you are Winchester. Zero missiles left in reserve.
Fox!
Don't stop! Keep going! Keep going! Does that idiot captain realize the bullets don't all come from the front?
Two bunkers remaining.
Where?
They got us again! They're attacking from the air like the last time!
Missile hit!
I fogged them!
We can't defend this area just by ourselves!
All enemies inside the bunkers cleared away! Position secured!
Blaze is just panicking! We're out of missiles! Repeat, we're out of missiles!
I'm evaluating our options.
Allied planes, we're moving into position to
attack the last hey.
Bunker. We're requesting close air support against the remaining bunkers. Let's finish this!
Bastards! Okay, you wanna play like that, huh? That line with our current manpower, that's insane!
Whatever you
those
do,
are the orders? What? You want me to die?
Stupid newbie! This isn't some textbook war game!
Bunkers opening fire again! Retreat! Retreat!
Roger. Lining up to fire LASM.
Get him, Nuggets! Hey!
Missile hit!
I'm not so sure, if I'm gonna live through this. I knew you guys had it in you! Keep it up!
Woo! Woo!
Pinned down by crossfire! We can't advance!
Turn it! Turn it! Got it!
Enemy defensive fire decreasing. We're almost there. First.
Attack from the center. Call it an old man's intuition.
Oh, those don't have flares.
I see people over there. Bandits in gun range.
Yes, missile hit.
We'll go out first. Time for the usual. Yeah, the usual.
The usual. Wait, oh, there's more bunkers.
Where's the enemy? Where are they?
Where's our orders? Get the captain.
I can see better from here. Reinforce the left flank.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Oh, I can't get that one.
This is insane. Insane. Just another stupid decision by those idiots at HQ. They're firing. Here they come. Don't let company.
Ground target. Confirmed destroyed.
Lee. Report any casualties to me immediately. Ground target destroyed!
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Tank destroyed! Enemy advance contained!
Oh, we're stalling, we're stalling, we're stalling!
Go, go!
Just die already!
That's weird. There shouldn't be any enemy forces there.
Attention all forces! All bunkers silenced!
We did it!
Captured the entire fortress! Did you copy that, Air Force? We really appreciate all your support.
Alright, things are a bit calmer now. What's on your mind? Hey, Scott! Look in your breast pocket, Terry. You forgot your lucky charm, didn't you? Oh man, you're right! Why didn't you tell me? I didn't want you to get all rattled. Besides, it's about time you stopped relying on that thing.
Bro, I was like, I don't think I would be good as Blaze. I'm out of missiles! Panic! Bullets is all I have!
After intense fighting, the landing force captured and secured the fortress target. Thanks to the success of Operation Footprint, we have secured the southeastern coast of Yuktobania. We've decided to make the fortress our first forward base on Yuktobania as we expand our combat operations inside the country.
Let's go!
After we complete construction of our defensive positions, our ground forces will continue their advance to the final target, the capital city of Sinigrad.
Ooh, new planes! Dang!